What up, boys? So I got a little video for you today, which is a bit different than usual. This video, it's not like a long thing. It's just something I did that I thought was really cool. I was actually on the radio on the 2nd of May, 2019. I was on the radio talking about, like, you know, YouTube and stuff, and it wasn't like, you know, a huge thing or whatever. But I thought it was just really cool. So I've edited the clip to edit out where the radio host says my name. But if you want to go and find this, like, clip thing, you can. If you want to check it's real and stuff. Because, I mean, you know, obviously it's edited. It could be fake. It's not, because I don't know why I would do that if it's fake. But, yeah. So if you want to go check it out, you can. But I've just filtered out my name here just to do that, but yeah, I thought it was really cool, and I thought you might want to give it a listen. So here you go.
If that happened to you, that would be horrible. They're coming to pick that up next Friday.
Are they?
Right. Going over your way to be mended.
Is it?
Yeah, so you better take care of her.
Oh, okay.
I need
all
Poppy
right.
back in one piece.
Okay, all
to
right.
be fair. There we are. Maybe we will think about that then. We could perhaps think about recording our little treks out with a serious bit of editing. I think that would be needed. Let's talk to some YouTubers now, though. Is on the line. Hi.
Hi, Caroline.
So you're a YouTuber yourself then. So what do you do on it?
Yeah, I am. I'm mainly a game reviewer. I review new video games that come out, like Mortal Kombat 11, Red Dead Redemption 2. But I do like a variety of stuff, commentaries, funny moment videos, a bunch of stuff.
So you're this person, or you're one of these people that my sons sit and watch when they could be playing the game themselves. It baffles me. I'll go in. Jude, Elliot, what are you doing? Because Jude plays that game that you just talked about, that Red, whatever it is. And Elliot plays FIFA, and they're watching people playing the game. What are they doing then? Are they picking up tips or what?
Yeah, so you can be watching someone else play a game for a variety of things, like which weapon is better than the other, people's personality while they're playing the game. They might do a funny moments video on the game, making you laugh as they play the game. Just giving, like, there's loads of different ways that people can be watching you play a video game. It really depends on your style and your style of editing.
And you get these different packs, don't you? And you get people that are putting themselves up there, opening these packs. And there's high excitement when that happens, especially if they get someone good.
Yeah, pack openings, for instance, yeah. That's present a lot in the games like FIFA. Not so much Red Dead Redemption, though.
Yeah, yeah. How long have you been doing this for?
I've been doing this for 4 years in August.
And how many followers do you have?
I have only 561 subscribers, so I'm a bit on the small end, but I still put in a lot of effort.
So how much time do you think you put in each week to be uploading these videos? How much time?
Oh, a lot. I mean, just to give you a kind of brief glimpse, the Red Dead Redemption 2 video I recently did is over 90 minutes long of edited footage, edited points in the review. At the moment, I'm putting out one video a week, but easily more than 10 hours per video.
Wow. And do you get sent these games for free? Because some reviewers do, don't they?
Some do, yeah. They get sent review copies so they can put it out before the game comes out to get those reviews in. I'm too small to receive those review copies, but maybe one day.
Right, okay, so the bigger you get, the more likely, the bigger is your influence, presumably, so the more likely you are to be sent stuff.
Absolutely, because you can, you can recommend the game to your viewers, say, this game is really good, and then these people will think, oh, okay, this is one of my favorite influencers has said this game is good. I'm going to go buy it. It's going to increase sales of the game, and it helps the YouTuber with sponsorships, and it helps the company sell their game.
Right, come on. Tell us your YouTube name so that people can go and find you, and I'm going to go and get my sons check out your reviews, get their view on it. So what's your YouTube name?
Awesome. My YouTube name is Dr. Blue, DOCTORBLUE. And my avatar is of a little blue character with a big eyeball on his face.
Right.
So you want to be looking for that one. It might be a little down the list, but if you search just Dr. Blue, like I've said, you'll probably find it.
Lovely. Thank you very much. Let's get everybody to go and have a look now and see if you're any good or not. I'm sure you are, and they'll be sending you free games soon. Right, Ken is in Dudley. Good afternoon.
So yeah, that was it, my little 4 minutes of fame, if you like. But yeah, if you want to go check that out, you can. I'm not going to provide the link to it because, you know, it's got my name in it. But if you really are desperate to find out I get you can kind of really put it together from the images on screen. You can probably just Google it or whatever. But yeah, I'm not going to provide the direct link to it. But yeah, I thought that was really cool. And I thought I'd share it with you. So thanks for watching.